Hello and welcome back to FIFA 18 Career Mode Chesterfield FC. As you can see, I've just been offered the New Zealand International Manager's job. No thank you. More importantly, we've got Chelsea and then Spurs. Right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Wembley for the Carabao Cup Final. Can we win this back-to-back? Can we retain the Carabao Cup? We're about to find out. It is in. 1-0. And all you see in Wembley Stadium is blue. We got fortune there with that deflection and that one, and then Ingard just fires it past Courtois. Pass it about. There's another chance. Oh, straight at the keeper from Anderson. Oh no, sloppy defending. Okay, why did it sound like they just scored there from their fans? Oh fuck, fuck, double fuck. Keeper should have held on to that, don't know why he's pushing it away. That's a good punch, I suppose. Oh, I've done him there. It's it. Oh. Oh, disappointing. Error from Diaz. Need to get over that a bit more. Go on, Ingard. Oh, he smashed that, a fucker. He has buried that. That's a fucking strike and half there. Look at fucking that. Slammed it in. Oh. 2-0. And guard we both. There's been two goals. And that's it, and there's half time. Great first half. We just need to keep it up. five foot room. Easy for a defender to get. Oh, I got unlucky there. I thought I was going to get it in there. Sliding tackle on keeper. It's a corner. Damn it, I didn't take the keeper out. There we go, there's the League Cup, Carabao Cup. Won it last season, won it this season. No, first, the first of many trophies we're going to lift. Got a possible another three trophies we could lift this season. We've got the FA Cup, we got a Premier League, and we got the Europa League. Where the fuck's, I forgot who captain is. Boom, there's the Carabao Cup. I only played three games in this competition, the rest of them are simulated. Oh, Hector's the captain. Right, we're back at Wembley Stadium for a game against Tottenham. No, not offside, maybe on ball. Oh, we are fucking in, it's Pontius, and it is one. We are struck early in this game, 15 minutes gone, 1-0 to the Spirites, come on. We need to keep our winning ways going, especially if we're going to win the league. Catch it. Put it to the right. Let's go. Go on, Kano, lad. Come back, that's it. Now finesse it. Oh. Then I blow for half time. Thank you. Let's keep, hopefully we can keep this performance up in the second half. Fucking bollocks. And a man running through and he's played it to fucking, to right winger. Well. Don't know what the CPU's doing there, but apparently it's not defending. I think that should be called running away, because the guy didn't stop moving backwards towards his keeper. Stands his ground, sticks his foot in there, gets his foot on the ball. No fucking problem. Now it's 1-1 because of his incompetence.
Official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
And now we've drawn it where Wembley and Spurs. You know, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna end this video here, so if you don't mind leaving a like on the video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed, comment in the comment section, share the video, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.